Also on our Project Economy News tonight, around the country and here on the Central Coast, craft breweries are turning to a new packaging option thanks to a fast-growing trend of mobile beverage canning. It's helping small businesses and microbreweries target consumers who might not normally get a chance to sample. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has more.
The so-called can ban is a mobile canning solution for small breweries who are looking for a cost-effective way to expand their packaging options and enter new retail distribution channels.
It's a nice way for smaller pubs like ourselves without the space or the equipment to get our brand out there to a larger public.
If a larger operation were to can their product, they'd have to can thousands and thousands of cans of beer and basically take the entire process out of their hands.
And then your beer isn't really local anymore, you know? So if you want to have the beer that's brewed locally, packaged locally, sold locally, then this is the way to do it.
Years ago, beer aficionados would have turned their noses up at having their beer put in a can. Now, they can't get enough of it.
Seabright Brewery began this process late last year when they had 167 cases or 2,500 beers canned. It proved so successful they decided to do it again. It's a trend that's happening across the country.
It's been a huge explosion around the country of different people starting up a similar kind of business model to be able to bring canning to breweries who otherwise don't have the space or capital.
Larger breweries like Uncommon Brewers in Santa Cruz have space and more craft beer to sell, but they welcome the competition from small pubs and breweries.
It's very cool to see the smaller can companies doing labeling and allowing more breweries to join on the can bandwagon.
As craft beer becomes more accessible, Central Coast consumers can incorporate their favorite craft beverage into outdoor activities such as fishing or boating because now it's available in a can. In Santa Cruz, Phil Gomez, KSBW, Action News 8.
The can ban doesn't limit its canning process to craft beers. They can also can, well, pretty much any other liquid product.